Hello everyone, welcome to my channel which is Learning Institute, and today I am going to discuss some problem on radioactivity. So let's start the video. The first question is, the half-life of UX1 is 24.1 days. So how many days after UX1 has been isolated will it take for 90% of it to change to UX2? So this is one nucleus, UX1, and how it will take for 90% of it to change in UX2. तो हमें वो टाइम बताना है कितने टाइम में वो 90% अपना लॉस कर जाएगा. सो योर गिवन इज टी हाफ इज इक्वल टू 24.1 डेज. एंड दिस विल गिव लैम्डा इक्वल 0.693 upon 24.1, which is equal 0.0287 day -1. Now the amount disintegrated is 90%. This is 90%, so this will give the n upon n naught is equal to 10/100, and this is comes from 1 - 19/100. Clear? Now from the decay equation, n equal to n naught e to the power minus lambda t, n by n naught equal to e to the power minus lambda t, and this is 1/10. So 1/10 equal to e to the power minus lambda t. So taking log both side, we get lambda t equal to ln 10, and which is equal to 2.3026 into log 10, which is 1. So the t equal to 2.3026 upon 0.0287. This is the value of lambda here. So the final answer is, after dividing we get nearly 80 days. So this is the answer. And the another question is, which is asked in 2017 in JEST exam. The question is, the activity of certain nuclei decreases to 15% of its original value, that is n naught, in 10 days t equal to 10. So from question, the nuclei decreases to 15% of its original, so it will give n/n0 equal to 15%, which is equal 15/100. So now we have to find the half-life. So from decay equation formula, n/n0 equal to e to the power minus lambda t half. So taking log both side, we get lambda t half, or simply ln n naught upon n, upon t half. So this will give 1/10. This is simple t, not t half. So this is simply t, and this t is equal to 10 days. So 1 by t is 1 by 10 ln and not upon n, and not upon n is 100 upon 15. 100 upon 15. So this will give lambda equal 1 upon 10 2.3026 into log 10 100 upon 15. So this has the value 2. So after solving, finally we get 1897 per day, or day minus 1. So this is the value of decay constant, and we know that the relation between decay constant and t half is t half equal 0.6932 or 31 upon lambda. So 0.6931 upon 0.1897 is equal to 3.65 days. Clear? So this is the half life for that this question. Clear? Now the next question is really very simple. The half life of a radioactive substance is 5 hours. That is t half equal to 5 hours. And what will be its 1/3 half life? 1/3 lifetime, not half life. What will be its 1/3 lifetime? So this will give n upon n naught equal to 1/3. So simply for decay equation, you can find n equal to n naught e to the power minus lambda t. Or n upon n naught equal to e to the power minus lambda t. So this is 1/3 equal e to the power minus lambda t, and this will give e to the power lambda t equal to 3. Clear? After taking log both side, we get 3 equal to ln 3, ln 3, which is equal to 2.3026 into 0.4771. this is the value of log base 10 3. Now t equal to 2.3026 into 0.4771 upon lambda, and this lambda can be obtained by this t half. So this is 2.3026 into 0.4771 upon lambda, and lambda is nothing but 0.693 upon 5. Clear? This is t half, and after solving, finally we get t equal to 7.93 hours. So this is the answer to this question. So I hope this is clear to all of you. Thanks for watching video. Thank you.